Today I will show you how to print in PDF from cell phone. Firstly, you need to install the apps from our, you can download from our website. Then we can try to print in WhatsApp, and you open the PDF and choose our apps. So we'll try to connect Bluetooth printer 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And also you can print it from PDF reader. Okay, you can try to use printer and perform the printer and choose the size. Oh, it's okay. And choose this printer, try to print it.